months ago, I started a new journey of my life, that is college life.
I'm all ready. My hair is wet because I have washed it. I was telling about her that she has been with me since my starting of law journey. So yeah, she will be with me and I'm happy to go. And I miss you home and I love you home.
Honestly, while watching this clip, I felt like choti bachchi thi main and I have grew so much, I've learned so much. I have completed my first year and this is a blog where I am returning back to home for internship break. We have to vacant our hostel every year.
Okay, so hi guys, ignore my hair. Okay, so hi guys, it's already night aur yahan bahut pyari si barish ho rahi hai. The day has been wonderful. मुझे बहुत मज़ा आया. मतलब that fresh vibe that I was craving since months. I got it. And right now I'm not in my room, but I was given this room temporarily. In my room there was someone else and it was not vacant. So
by the way, these are the clips from the initial days of my college life. And first of all, I got my room, sab kuch aaram se organize kara,
and I got ready for the day.
It was the first day of my college, so I was really excited, and I wore the uniform for the first time, so that added up to it. Now the journey of exploring mess, hostel, college, campus, everything started. I made a few friends, I attended a few events in college, getting to meet new people and explore, that's how it was. Now this is the almost the end of the first year. Our NSEM exams were near. I was studying for that. I was already exhausted from all the internal exams, but then we had to give exams. The priority that time that I had was A, prepare for exam and give exams very well, and B is that spend quality time with friends whom I have. So that was the agenda of it, and that's what I'm doing. Honestly, I have learned so much from first year, academically, non-academically, understood human relations better. Adulting, it's a big part of it. So there was a lot of learning and that made me wiser. So we had to vacant our hostel within 48 hours after our exams got done. So that's what all of us did, including me. Our last exam was on 24th May and bhai came to pick me on 25th. So I had few hours to get done three things, which was first this, to check my documents and get it signed. Second was packing. I had not even started my packing. And the third was to have a little of quality time with my roommates because we all were going for internship break and we needed it. I haven't filmed very much while packing and I have already my excuse ready, that is, it was already a hectic day and it was difficult to film in that messy environment that I had created, which you have already seen. This is us playing dandiya in between the chaos. Now ye sab kuch karte karte, it was already evening, so I decided to take a shower and go out with my roommate and have gol gappa, have different kind of snacks, and then we got it packed for our other roommate, so we kind of chilled and enjoyed in the night.
This is our fun before we leave to our home.
Before we leave, 3, 2, 1.
Hi, I'm Arya.
The camera is not able to capture the beauty of the moon, but it is looking beautiful, and with the view that you're seeing, I'm reflecting on second semester. So the update is that lagbhag saman pack ho chuka hai, thora thora baki hai, jise bed pe and then on my table. As I left packing in between, so I had to do it again. Cupboard, thank God, pura khali kar rakha tha. That is the kurti that I'm wearing today. Just ye kaam ho gaya.
One fun fact, once like I was not using my lock, so I was like, theek hai, yahan dal dete hain. And tab se ye खुलता ही नहीं है, लाइक चोट लग गया भाई. हाँ, तो ये तब से खुलता ही नहीं है. तो या आई एम लीविंग इट हियर.
I somehow managed to wake up early and then we went to a temple, took blessings. हम काफ़ी सुबह चले गए थे तो उस टाइम मंदिर साफ ही हो रहा था. देन वी पहले तो ब्लेसिंग्स ले लो. देन वी वेंट टू वॉक अराउंड द कैंपस काइंड ऑफ जस्ट टॉक एंड एंजॉय एंड लिव इन द प्रेजेंट. We came back to our room and we had this little session of self-care. And then I took shower, packed the few things which were left here and there, including the tripod, which actually broke. I had to buy a new one. Then my brother came and you will see him in a few seconds. Here he is. Then we had to shift the items to ground floor, so my roommates actually helped me a lot. Then I went to eat. It was the kind of last meal that I was having with them for a few months. Few nahi, 1.5 months. Everyone was going to their home, so we were like giving that last hug and seeing off everyone. Obviously, I was also one of them. Here I am making the last entry of hostel.
Bye bye first year. Bye bye. Wait, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Bye bye first year.
And then I also left to home. As I said, first year was a beautiful journey. It was a roller coaster ride. Learned a lot of things and made a few close friends. And finally, I am at home. This is my home and I could not be happier.
Here it is. We are packing again. But for what reason and where are we going? Stay tuned and subscribe to the channel to know all of it. And I believe that would be the next video. So I have not filmed much, but jo bhi kiya hai, you have already watched it. And I hope that you liked it. Now let's continue with the work, because aaj hi raat mein train hai for where we are going. Have a great day. Have a great week. Stay tuned and subscribe to the channel.